was a Marine 17 years. He reached the rank of gunnery sergeant. As a private, he did what we all did. And thus to the Philippines he then went. Was attached to enemy unit back in the year of 1899, because the Philippine war had soon hit. With the Marine Corps, Buckley did ally. He distinguished himself in battle there, won the Medal of Honor, it's true. To say he's a hero would be fair. To America he has paid his due. He went on to lead a long and fun life, having won his award in times of strife.